Here in Studio One, we can of course show and hide our mix window just by clicking mix right down here. We can of course adjust it however you want. But we can also detach our mixer by coming over here and clicking this arrow that says detach. And now we have this free floating window that you can resize however you want. Just as such, of course, you can hide it and show it. And now if you have two computer screens, two computer monitors, you can of course drag this one over. And let me pull this back over here. And you can of course maximize this by clicking this button right there, okay? So just pull it over here onto our second monitor, maximize it. There you go. So now you have two different screens here, our mix window here and our edit window over here. And you can go ahead and mix and edit. Of course, always move this back if you want. Always click this button to attach it and get back to your convenient single page view here in Studio One. But it's just that easy to use two computer monitors with Studio One. Just detach it and maximize it, or of course, you know, size it however you want. And then you have your mix window on one screen and then your edit window on the other.